Another skier that's looking for points in his quest to lift the overall World Cup Tour title is Aleksander Kilde. He was the Super G individual discipline title winner back in 2016. Little frustrated with his performance yesterday, Finlay. He needs to put that behind him because his Super G form is on point with two podium performances from four races. He said in his pre-race interview he needs to start winning now, and it may well come here today.
Very determined. Look at that, 0.26, not with the fastest speed, but one small mistake, a little bit inside, but staying aerodynamic. Can he get the line right in the Zandel jump curve?
That green light goes red. He's 0.05 of a second off the Swiss leader, Mauro Kavietsel. But this is the powerhouse of the Norwegian team again. A little ragged, a little wild and low in his racing line, but this is the traverse where you can find a little bit of time. Oh, again, he's in trouble. Oh, almost did the splits on landing. Gets light off the Zielsprung, and Kilde is still there by 0.15. A wild ride from the Viking, but that, well, risk-reward pays dividends. Kilde puts Norway top at the table. It was a performance of linked errors and recoveries, but the speed was there throughout.
I think that's what it's going to take today. There isn't going to be a perfect run.